Hello? Hello? Yeah, yeah. I wanted to cancel my Disney Minus. Please, I hate it so much. Wait, y'all added video games? I didn't know that. Wait, I'll go check it out. Yeah, I'll go check it out right now. I'm gonna try something new and see what video games Disney Minus got. I'm Spider-Man and I gotta climb a wall. This is easy. Probably just gotta tap A. Why do I have a stamina bar? The stamina bar is from Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. They're cheating. This is gonna lock up my whole hand. This ain't Legend of Zelda. This is the Tale of the Spider. I'm gonna try this one more time. Pay 8.37 to play again? I'm never playing Disney Minus again. How old he just died?
You've been playing video games all summer. Let's go outside and get in the sun.
Go outside in the sun? Nah, I'm good.
Come on, the pools are open. We could just lay out by the pool, get a tan.
Bro, did you really say to get a tan? I'm black.
Well, then go outside and get a black. You're stupid.
Have you even touched grass before?
I don't know. I don't think I have.
You need some new experiences. I'll be right back.
Yo, where are you going? Yo, you better just leave me alone. I'm trying to beat this game.
I brought you some grass. Just give this a little touch for me.
No, I'm not touching it. Get that away from me.
Calm down. It's just grass. Just feel it.
See, it's not that bad. It's just some nature.
Ooh. I told you it was the grass. Why did you make me touch it? Why did you make me touch it first?
Yeah, maybe grass ain't for you. Just play your game. Just play video games. You're good.
I wonder what's on Disney Minus today.
Tired of your brain rot, Pete.
Oh, they got Spider-Man 3.
Listen to me. I didn't bliss your father. He was trying to bliss me. He blissed himself.
Ta-da!
What did he just say?
Remember Skibbity Toilet Riz?
What the f*** does that mean anyway?
Everything!
The Spider-Man has brain rot!
Pete, what is it?
It's MJ. I'm gonna try my Skibbity Riz on it.
That ain't Spider-Man! That's Skibbity Man!
I see Skibbity Toilet behind a window. Sussy Bacchus yapping around like Skibbity Bop, 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 Bop.
You called me Freddy Fazbear. Don't you remember?
Well, you are Freddy Fazbear, and you've earned it.
Freddy Fazbear, that's insane!
I come here like True Sigma, and my Riz is bussing, no cap. But when I think she's about to be busting it down with style...
Stop talking!
Man, I told you I'm sick of your brain rot. Do you want me to punch another hole in the wall?
God, this thing is giving me brain rot!
Skibbity Riz didn't work, Aunt May.
Start talking like a normal person, you moron.
I can't take this no more! I'm never watching Disney Minus again!
Your ass and hot the Bible if God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show niggas. Certified boogeyman, I'm the one that up to score with him. Walk him down whole time, I know he got some hoe in him. Pull on him, extort shit, bully the flow on him. Say Drake, I hear you like I'm young. You better not ever go to...
What came in the mail today? Do not watch Disney Minus, it's a scam. I'm gonna watch Disney Minus! What kind of anime do they have on Disney Minus?
Attention all Dragon Ball fans. It's me, Gohan. Dad and I are in big trouble right now. Frieza's beating us in battle, and my dad's running out of power.
Oh, I need to help Goku!
I need your help.
I'll do anything!
We need to give my dad our energy. All you have to do is give me your credit card number, the 3 digits on the back, and the month and year it expires.
I need to grab my mom's car!
Or else Frieza might just win this one.
Hey, I just sent you pictures of the credit card number and our social security number.
Thank you for being a loyal Disney Minus customer.
Why was I just charged $82,562.85 on my card? Goku needed our help. No, you're gonna be the one that needs help. All
right, you can go ahead and brush your teeth.
You want a piece? Well, too bad. Yo, chill, you're gonna get us both killed. I'll give you a bone. Chill.
When people cough in 1893.
Welcome to the L Tavern. What can I get for you today?
Hey, for today, I'll probably just go with the house special.
Good choice. I'm gonna go fix that up for you.
Alrighty.
You wouldn't happen to have Corona, right?
Don't be ridiculous. It's 1893. That stuff don't come out till 2020.
Right.
Unless you have the Timatron variant.
The Timatron variant? I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that strain that came out 2026 that travels through time? Johnny, you think you slick?
Look, let's all calm down. I can explain.
I'm listening.
You see, what happened was,
You wanna play Smash?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, so you Smash Bros?
No.
Smash Bros? No, you want to play. We got to go. It's a video game. What's going on?
When you try to sneak by your parents drunk.
I didn't say anything.
Oh.
What's wrong with you? Have you been drinking?
No. I'm busy. I gotta go wash my homework.
Wait, before you go anywhere, how many fingers am I holding up?
11.
You should have stayed away from the vodka.
Wait, Mom.
What did I do? What did I do? So if the class average is an A by the end of the year, I'll personally throw a pizza party for everyone in this classroom. Y'all better work hard. Work hard for it.
A lot of boring math later.
I can't believe y'all did it. Y'all averaged an A in this class. You're the first ones to have a pizza party. Yeah, everybody gets pizza. Enjoy.
Thank you.
I worked this hard all year for this? The true award is the A that'll carry over for a lifetime. The A that you can put on your resume and show the colleges that you mean business.
Girls, after they say, they're not hungry.
Alright, bro, I'll be back in a week. Don't destroy the house.
I won't.
Oh, I forgot my keys. Hey, bro, have you seen my keys? So, what makes you think you're qualified to work here at Waffle House?
Well, I graduated Harvard with 2 degrees. I've been professionally cooking for 15 years, and I know 8 languages.
Okay, everything you said is nice, but I don't think you're a fit for us at this time.
Okay, I understand.
Wait, let me see your teeth real quick. Wait, you're hired. I'm gonna hire you today. Come, can you work today? Give you a raise. Give you bonuses, trips, planes, doesn't matter.
This is a nice little house we bought here. I like it.
Yeah, it's a perfect little house for us.
Oh.
A ghost! This house is haunted! What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill the ghost!
How are you gonna shoot the ghost? It's non-tangible. Well, do you got any non-tangible bullets?
Okay, you can deal with this by yourself. I'm not doing this. I'm out.
Just die again!
The friend that always wins at video games.
Oh, that's not even fair.
Easy.
Fuck.
Y'all are losers. Losers.
Wait, what are y'all doing? What's going on? Why?
Hey, I made you dinner. Time for you to eat. What's that sound? What are you watching?
Oh, I'm just watching horse videos. They calm my nerves.
Okay, just remember to forget the Spider-Man apples.
What?
Alright, there's no way this actually works, but I'm just trying it out.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I'm giving this filter one last chance to make sure it's not racist. One last chance.
When you feel hot and you put on AC.
What are you eating?
A snack?
Why? Don't you see me cooking water for dinner?
Because I'm hungry.
This water's gonna quench your hunger. Wait, no, God. Man, it's taking forever. ever to charge his phone. Don't you have another charger?
I got a magnet charger.
Oh, actually, that's perfect. Let me see.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. I'm going to go ahead and just plug this up. And now I'm going to charge my phone normally and with the magnet charger at the same time.
Okay.
It's all about working smarter, not harder. You're not going to beat me at this game. I'm basically a pro.
I'll beat you one of these days.
Hey, do you want to stay for dinner? Dinner's ready.
Yeah, I mean, if y'all don't mind.
All right, enjoy.
Thank you, Mom.
Yo, what is this?
Oh, these are water chips.
Water chips. Can y'all not afford food?
What do you mean? This is food. Quite nutritious.
You're eating frozen water for dinner. That's not food.
Man, don't be like that. Just try
That's one. That's not food. I'm hungry.
Just try
eat
one.
Me food. Grateful. I want real food.
Go over here. Help me. Help me. Help me.
Oh, hey, what's up, Mom?
What is in your hand?
McDonald's.
I've been cooking food all day!
Okay, well, you can cancel. I got food already.
At least let me eat!
And then after that, World War II happened. It was a very terrible time. Now, if you turn your page to the chapter... Looks like we're out of time. We'll finish this lesson tomorrow.
Wait, do we have any homework tonight?
Yo, shut up! Oh, thank you for reminding me, man. Y'all gotta read chapters 4 to 5.
And yo, why you talk so much? Why you gotta remind him?
Talk
yo,
too much!
Just stay quiet.
Meet me after class so I can beat you.
You're stupid.
I'm about to take all of his lunch money.
Overlap you again! You're trash in Mario Kart.
Why are you going backwards? That's not how you play.
I give up.
No,
play harder. I want to beat you at your best. Why do you always give up?
Mom, I didn't even do it.
Shut up. We're playing a quiet game right now. Be quiet. Finally.
The friend that always wins at video games.
Oh, that's not even fair.
So easy!
Fuck!
Y'all are losers! Losers!
Wait, what are y'all doing? What's going on? Why?
Playing video games when it's 2 in the morning.
Hey, yo, squad, guess what?
What?
La boom, la la caca, wick!
Hey, yo, bro, you stupid, man. You play too much.
Hey, yo, chill, my girl's asleep. Hey, bro, what did I tell you about this PlayStation?
Still up playing video games at 2 Mom, I'm sleeping!
Oh, you're about to be asleep!
When siblings see you being lazy.
I was about to come back and throw it away. You're always snitching. Mom, wait, please. I didn't do anything. What did I do?
You have a decent resume for this job. Do you have any special skills?
Yeah, I can speak backwards.
What?
You want to see?
No.
How is this going to help? You sound like an Animal Crossing character. Somebody get him.
All right, there's no way this actually works, but I'm just trying it out.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I'm giving this filter one last chance to make sure it's not racist. One last chance.
It's racist! It really is racist!
When people cough in 1893.
Welcome to the L Tavern. What can I get for you today?
Hey, for today, I'll probably just go with the house special.
Good choice. I'm going to go fix that up for you.
Alrighty.
You wouldn't happen to have Corona, right?
Don't be ridiculous. It's 1893. That stuff don't come out till 2020.
Right.
Unless you have the Timatron variant.
The Timatron variant? I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that strain that came out 2026 that travels through time? Johnny, you think you slick? Look, let's all calm down. I can explain.
I'm listening.
You see, what happened was, Hey, let's play a game of Uno. If you beat me, I'll give you $3. Yes, $3. Don't break your fingers again. This will be fun. Okay, I shuffled the deck myself, so draw your cards. Okay, now I'm gonna draw mine, and I'll even let you go first.
Okay, you're starting the game out with a 9. For me, I'm gonna start with a reverse.
Oh, well, you look at that. It looks like it's my turn again. So I'm gonna do a reverse, and 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 a reverse. You're cheating!
Well, it looks like it's still my turn. We're gonna go ahead and skip your turn. And then we're gonna skip again. And then skip again. Skip again. Skip again. And skip again. And skip again.
You didn't shuffle fair.
It was fair. It was completely random. Now you gotta draw 4 cards. Then draw again. And draw again.
Uno! Now draw 4 more. I win.
Wait, my look.
Uno reversed.
Girls, after they say, they're not hungry.
I applied for like 50 jobs. When is somebody gonna call me? Hello? Hello?
Hey, I was just looking over your application. I see you applied for the salesman position.
Yeah, yeah, I'm ready to start ASAP right now.
Oh, eager, I see. I like that. I like that. Your resume was exceptional.
Really? Yes, StatGPT really came through. I mean, yeah, it's all my credentials. Yes, yeah.
Yes, yes. I see you got all your information except your race.
My race up? Well, what does that have to do with my application?
Oh, it's no harm, really. We just want to have a lot of diversity around here. Like, where do you live?
Where do I live? You think I live in a hood or something? What are you talking about?
We just want to make sure you live in a safe place. No crime or anything. Just let's do a little test.
What's the test?
Just going to play the quiet game for 10 seconds. If you pass, you get the job. Starting now.
Okay.
Sorry, we ain't taking any new applicants at this time. Bye.
Oh, that was rough. That was
hey, I got a call for an interview for salesman.
Yeah, you're the top applicant. You get a job if you can sell me that pen.
Buy the pen right now or you and everybody in your family die.
Hired, hired, you hired. You get a job, you get us our money. We need more desperate people like you. We need desperate people like you every day.
You're not gonna beat me in this game. I'm basically a pro. I'll beat you one of these days.
Hey, do you wanna stay for dinner? Dinner's ready.
Yeah, I mean, if y'all don't mind.
All right, enjoy.
Thank you, Mom.
Yo, what is this?
Oh, these are water chips.
Water chips. Can y'all not afford food?
What do you mean? This is food. Quite nutritious.
You're eating frozen water for dinner. That's not food.
Man, don't be like that. Just try
one. That's not food. I'm hungry.
Just try one.
Eat me food. Grateful.
I want real food. This is a nice little house we bought here. I like it.
Yeah, it's a perfect little house for us.
Oh. A ghost. This house is haunted.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill the ghost.
How are you gonna shoot the ghost? It's non-tangible.
Well, do you got any non-tangible bullets?
Okay, you can deal with this by yourself. I'm not doing this. I'm out.
Just die again!
So if the class average is an A by the end of the year, I'll personally throw a pizza party for everyone in this classroom. Y'all better work hard. Work hard for it.
A lot of boring math later.
I can't believe y'all did it. Y'all averaged an A in this class. You're the first ones to have a pizza party. Yeah, everybody gets pizza. Enjoy.
Thank you. I worked this hard all year for this?
The true award is the A that will carry over for a lifetime. The A that you can put on your resume and show the colleges that you mean business.
Hey, I made you dinner. Time for you to eat. What's that sound? What are you watching?
Oh, I'm just watching horse videos. They calm my nerves.
Okay, just remember to forget the Spider-Man apples.
What?
Man, it's taking forever to charge his phone. Don't you have another charger?
I got a magnet charger.
Oh, actually, that's perfect. Let me see.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. I'm gonna go ahead and just plug this up. And now I'm gonna charge my phone normally and with a magnet charger at the same time.
Okay.
It's all about working smarter, not harder.
All right, bro. I'll be back in a week. Don't destroy the house.
I won't.
Oh, I forgot my keys. Hey, bro, have you seen my keys? So, what makes you think you're qualified to work here at Waffle House?
Well, I graduated Harvard with 2 degrees, I've been professionally cooking for 15 years, and I know 8 languages.
Okay, everything you said is nice, but I don't think you're a fit for us at this time.
Okay, I understand.
Wait, let me see your teeth real quick. Wait, you're hired. I'm gonna hire you today. Come, can you work today? I'll give you a raise. Give you bonuses, trips, planes, doesn't matter.
I wonder what they got on Disney Minus today.
I told you, you're not welcome here. You're not welcome anywhere.
Just give me one more drink and then I'll leave.
Is that supposed to be Wolverine?
Hi, Peanut. I'm gonna need you to come with me right now.
This is the Deadpool Wolverine movie. Why'd they built like that?
So, Topsy Daisy Dick. Oh, Whiskey Dick of the Claws.
Bro got thumbtacks instead of claws.
It's quite common in Wolverines over 40.
You don't want this.
Ew!
Unless you want to take a deep breath through your f***ing forehead, I suggest you reconsider.
They move like marshmallows! How do you drop your bicep? I'm confused. What am I watching? That ain't Deadpool. That's a lively. That ain't Wolverine. That's doggery. They're doing zero damage to each other. Wait, Deadpool? I'm done. I'm done watching this anymore. Apple really done it. iOS 18 is crazy. I love this update.
Wait, you got iOS 18 with the new emojis, the eye scan, and the tap to cash?
Yeah, I just upgraded today.
I heard it was awesome. But by the way, I don't got a ride. I need to call my mom. Do you think you could let me see your phone for a second and make a phone call?
Yeah, no problem. Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
An amount of $736 has been successfully deposited into your account.
Thank you for your payment. Did you just tap the cash from me? No, that's all I have. Please give me back my money, please. Please, my money, give it back, please.
And then after that World War II happened, it was a very terrible time. Now, if you turn your pages to chapter... Looks like we're out of time. We'll finish this lesson tomorrow.
Wait, do we have any homework tonight?
Yo, shut up!
Oh, thank you for reminding me, man. Y'all gotta read chapters 4 to 5.
And yo, why you talk so much? Yo, why gotta remind him?
Talk too much!
Just stay quiet.
Meet me after class so I can beat you.
Stupid!
I'm about to take all of his lunch money.
Overlap you again! You're trash in Mario Kart.
Why are you going backwards? That's not how you play.
I give up.
No, play harder. I want to beat you at your best. Why do you always give up?
Mom, I didn't even do it. Shut up. We're playing a quiet game right now. Be quiet.
Mom,
shut up. Finally. What did I just tell you?
I'm bored today. I wonder what they got on Disney Minus.
Is that Spider-Man with a Fortnite hat? He's playing Subway Surfers. He's an iPad kid, an iPad adult. He's addicted. He's stuck on his phone.
You're changing. I know. I'm going to do exactly the same thing at your age.
Okay, Boomer.
What did he say?
Just be careful who you change into.
Cringe.
Right.
This is a Gen Alpha Spider-Man.
You and I are not so different.
What the bros yapping about? I'm Sigma.
This is Spider-Man far from normal.
Do you have brain rot or something?
I feel like I am getting brain rot.
Why, Peter? You're bleeding.
Don't say anything crazy.
I literally walked off the curb and got yeeted by a bike messenger because I forgot how sidewalks work.
What?
How did you say that happened?
Bike messenger. Yeeted me.
I would leave too.
Truth is, sir, I love you.
Just riz her up, please.
Yeah, you're trying to skibidi riz me up. You look like Freddy Fazbear.
Freddy Fazbear is crazy! I'm never watching Disney Minus again!
So if the class average is an A by the end of the year, I'll personally throw a pizza party for everyone in this classroom. Y'all better work hard! Work hard for it!
A lot of boring math later.
I can't believe y'all did it! Y'all averaged an A in this class! You're the first ones to have a pizza party! Yeah, everybody gets pizza! Enjoy!
Thank you! I worked this hard all year for this? The true award is the A that will carry over for a lifetime. The A that you can put on your resume and show the colleges that you mean business. Help me!
When you try to sneak by your parents drunk.
Huh?
I didn't say anything.
Oh.
What's wrong with you? Have you been drinking?
Nah. I'm busy. I gotta go wash my homework.
Wait, before you go anywhere, how many fingers am I holding up?
11.
You should have stayed away from the vodka.
Wait, Mom. What did I do?
What did I do?
This is a nice little house we bought here. I like it.
Yeah, it's a perfect little house for us.
Oh.
A ghost! This house is haunted! What are you doing? I'm trying to kill the ghost! How are you gonna shoot the ghost? It's non-tangible. Well, do you got any non-tangible bullets? Okay, you can deal with this by yourself. I'm not doing this. I'm out. Just die again! I keep hearing about the skibbity toilet. What is it? I'm about to look it up.
What's your emergency?
Help! I just watched
this
skibbity!
You wanna play
Smash?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, so you Smash Bros?
No.
Do you? Smash Bros? No, you wanna play? We got it on Twitch. Wait, it's a video game. What's going on?
The friend that always wins at video games.
Oh, that's not even fair.
So easy!
Fuck!
Y'all are losers! Losers!
Wait, what are y'all doing? What's going on? Why?
Hey, I made you dinner. Time for you to eat. What's that sound? What are you watching?
Oh, I'm just watching horse videos. They calm my nerves.
Okay, just remember to forget the Spider-Man apples.
What?
Man, this is taking forever to charge his phone. Don't you have another charger?
I got a magnet charger.
Oh, actually, that's perfect. Let me see.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. I'm going to go ahead and just plug this up. And now I'm going to charge my phone normally and with a magnet charger at the same time.
Okay.
It's all about working smarter, not harder. Help me!
Oh, hey, what's up, Mom?
What is in your hand?
McDonald's?
I've been cooking food all day!
Okay, well, you can cancel. I got food already.
At least let me eat! What are you eating?
A snack?
Why? Don't you see me cooking water for dinner?
Because I'm hungry!
This water's gonna quench your hunger! Wait, no, God!
You wanna play Smash?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, so you Smash Bros?
Do you?
Smash Bros? No, you wanna play? We got it on Twitch. Wait, it's a video game. What's going on?
You have a decent resume for this job. Do you have any special skills?
Yeah, I can speak backwards.
What?
You want to see?
No.
How is this going to help?
You sound like an Animal Crossing character.
Somebody get him!
When siblings see you being lazy.
I was about to come back and throw it away! You're always snitching! Mom, wait, please!
it. There's no way this actually works, but I'm just trying it out.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
I'm giving this filter one last chance to make sure it's not racist. One last chance. It's racist! It really is racist!
When you feel hot and you put on AC.
This is a nice little house we bought here. I like it.
Yeah, it's a perfect little house for us.
Oh. A ghost! This house is haunted!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill the ghost!
How are you gonna shoot the ghost? It's non-tangible.
Well, do you got any non-tangible bullets?
Okay, you can deal with this by yourself. I'm not doing this. I'm out.
Just die again!
You're not gonna beat me at this game. I'm basically a pro.
I'll beat you one of these days.
Hey, do you wanna stay for dinner? Dinner's ready.
Yeah, I mean, if y'all don't mind.
All right, enjoy.
Thank you, Mom.
Yo, what is this?
Oh, these are water chips.
Water chips. Can y'all not afford food?
What do you mean? This is food. Quite nutritious.
You're eating frozen water for dinner. That's not food.
Man, don't be like that. Just try
one. That's not food. I'm hungry.
Just try one.
Eat me food. I want real food.
Oh, hey, what's up, Mom?
What is in your hand?
McDonald's?
I've been cooking food all day.
Okay. Well, you can cancel. I got food already.
At least let me eat. I didn't do anything. What did I do?
Playing video games when it's 2 in the morning.
Hey, yo, squad, guess what?
What?
La boom, la la caca, wick!
Hey, yo, bro, you stupid, man. You play too much.
Hey, yo, chill, my girl's asleep. Hey, bro, what did I tell you about this PlayStation?
Still up playing video games at 2 a.m. Mom, I'm sleeping!
Oh, you're about to be asleep!
What are you eating?
A snack?
Why? Don't you see me cooking water for dinner?
Because I'm hungry!
This water's gonna quench your hunger!
Please, no, God!
Playing video games when it's 2 in the morning.
Hey, yo, squad, guess what?
What?
La boom, la la caca, wick!
Hey, yo, bro, you stupid, man. You play too much.
Hey, yo, chill, my girl's asleep! Hey, bro, what did I tell you about this PlayStation?
Still up playing video games at 2 a.m. I'm gonna play something relaxing today. There's nothing more relaxing than Wii Sports. I'm gonna play some golf. I'm gonna just chill today. I can just smell the nature in this game. Okay, let's get this hole in one.
Nice shot.
Thank you, Mr. Announcer. You're always so positive.
I didn't get that hole in one, but maybe I'll get it the second stroke.
By sheer coincidence.
I'm so bored today. You know what I should do?
I should hack and jump into somebody's Wii Sports world. Now, where am I gonna land? Oh, here. It's perfect. I'm gonna take all this wood and kill all its trees. Wait, I see him golfing. I'm gonna go ahead and take a shot. I'm gonna take a shot. Did I just get killed in Wii Sports? No! You said a hole in one, you got one shot in. I think I see another hacker in the game. I'm gonna go pay him a visit. Wait, is that another hacker? He's building! He's cheating! I win! No! No, no! I thought I was playing Wii Sports! Not Wii Sports for
it!
No, y'all got it wrong! I'm the hacker that got hacked!
When you try to sneak by your parents drunk.
Huh?
I didn't say anything.
Oh. What's wrong with you? Have you been drinking?
Nah.
I'm busy. I gotta go wash my homework.
Wait, before you go anywhere, how many fingers am I holding up?
11.
Should have stayed away from the vodka.
Wait, Mom. Well, what
did I do? What did I do? Hey, let's play a game of Uno. If you beat me, I'll give you $3. Yes, $3. Don't break your fingers again. This will be fun.
Okay, I shuffled the deck myself, so draw your cards.
Okay, now I'm going to draw mine, and I'll even let you go first.
Okay, you're starting the game out with a 9. For me, I'm gonna start with a reverse.
Oh, well, you look at that. It looks like it's my turn again. So I'm going to do a reverse,
and a reverse, and a reverse, and a reverse, and a reverse, and a reverse.
You're cheating.
Well, it looks like it's still my turn. We're going to go ahead and skip your turn. And then we're going to skip again, and then skip again, skip again, skip again, and skip again, and skip again.
You didn't shuffle fair.
It was fair. It was completely random. Now you got to draw four cards. Then draw again, and draw again.
Uno! Now draw four more, I win!
Wait, Mom, look!
Uno reverse!
Overlap you again!
You're trash in Mario Kart!
Why are you going backwards? That's not how you play.
I give up.
No, play harder. I want to beat you at your best. Why do you always give up? Mom, I didn't even do it.
You want to play Smash?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, so you Smash Bros?
No.
Do you? Smash Bros? No, you want to play. We got it on Twitch. Wait, it's a video game. What's going on?
The fun that always wins at video games.
Oh, that's not even fair.
So easy!
Fuck!
Y'all are losers! Losers!
Wait, what are y'all doing? What's going on? Why? Ah!
So I know y'all seen this. This has been over my FYP page, Dragon Ball Z After Summerfest. This game took over. Everybody excited for this game. This is going to be one of the best Dragon Ball Z game ever dropped. Played Taikenshi 3 back in the day. I owned it. I never played Taikenshi 2 much or 1, but I was all over Taikenshi 3. That being said, I know a lot of y'all never had a chance to play Taikenshi 3 online. I had it on Nintendo Wii, so I was fortunate enough to be able to connect to Wi-Fi. A lot of people had it on PlayStation. You might have been able to play online PlayStation if you wired it up, but I don't even know. I don't know. I had Nintendo Wii. When I tell y'all, I became number one on Taikenshi 3 on the leaderboards on Nintendo Wii for 2 weeks. I thought I was the best Taikenshi player in the world. No, I never met anybody that could beat me at Taikenshi. It was crazy. Eventually, this guy named Ben, he took over. It was it was a glitch. You couldn't even go above like a certain level. And it was crazy. But yeah, I played it religiously. And back in the day, my name was like Howie 222. I was just there crushing in Taikenshi. I just can't wait for this game. I'm going to go ahead and say now on TikTok, it's June 8th right now. When this game drops, I'm going to become number one on the leaderboards on Sparking Zero. Howiezy, you're going to see Howiezy on top on the leaderboard. I'm not going to stop playing till I'm number one, so watch out. I'm going to be number one.
Girls, after they say, they're not hungry.
Alright, bro, I'll be back in a week. Don't destroy the house.
I won't.
Oh, I forgot my keys. Hey, bro, have you seen my keys? So, what makes you think you're qualified to work here at Waffle House?
Well, I graduated Harvard with 2 degrees. I've been professionally cooking for 15 years, and I know 8 languages.
Okay, everything you said is nice, but I don't think you're a fit for us at this time.
Okay, I understand.
Wait, let me see your teeth real quick. Wait, you're hired. I'm gonna hire you today. Come, can you work today? Give you a raise. Give you bonuses, trips, planes, doesn't matter.
Shut up! We're playing a quiet game right now. Be quiet!
Hey,
Mario,
shut up!
Finally! What did I just tell you?
When you feel hot and you put on AC,
you have a decent resume for this job. Do you have any special skills?
Yeah, I can speak backwards.
What?
You want to see?
No.
How is this going to help? You sound like an Animal Crossing character. Somebody get him!
When siblings see you being lazy.
I was about to come back and throw it away! You're always snitching! Mom, wait, please!
And then after that, World War II happened. It was a very terrible time. Now, if you turn your page to chapter... Looks like we're out of time. We'll finish this lesson tomorrow.
Wait, do we have any homework tonight?
Yo, shut up!
Oh, thank you for reminding me, man. Y'all gotta read chapters 4 to 5.
And yo, why you talk so much? Why you gotta remind him? Talk too much! Just stay quiet.
Meet me after class so I can beat you.
Stupid!
I'm about to take all of his lunch money.
I wonder what's on Disney Minus today. They added Invincible? Why is he on the Odd Show universe? He's killing everybody!
This ain't the Odd Show, this is the Strange Show!
My time here has been a speck in the span of my life.
Stop lying!
I'm telling you the truth!
Mark Grayson, get your father!
Who else likes to get headbutted in the face?
Yeah, your mom.
Are you making fun of my mom? You're making fun of my mom!
I'm taking a break from Disney Minus. I'm done. I'm really done.
So if the class average is an A by the end of the year, I'll personally throw a pizza party for everyone in this classroom. Y'all better work hard. Work hard for it.
A lot of boring math later.
I can't believe y'all did it. Y'all averaged an A in this class. You're the first ones to have a pizza party. Yeah, everybody gets pizza. Enjoy.
Thank you.
I worked this hard all year for this?
The true award is the A that will carry over for a lifetime, the A that you can put on your resume and show the colleges that you mean business.
An AI dance video? Another AI dance video? Why is my TikTok page full of all these AI dances? Maybe I could join this trend and get a picture of my mom, make her dance in AI. Okay, boys, I'm about to start cooking dinner. What do y'all want to eat, oxygen or water?
Okay, just hold still for a second, Mom.
Got it. Hey, why are you taking pictures of me? I didn't approve. Delete it.
But I gotta show you something. You'll love it, I promise. Just let me show you.
Show me what exactly?
Just gotta add a few more touches, and with that is done. Look at this video I made.
Cool? You can post that on the internet. Some people might think it's you. They might tell you that we caught you in 20K HDR 1200 FPS Super Nintendo. No witnesses!
I wonder what they got on Disney Minus today. Is this supposed to be... What just happened? And why does it look like this was built on PBS Kids? Omni-Man's still choosing violence out here. Not the train scene. This scene was brutal. What is this?
Will you be my friend?
This ain't invincible. This is vulnerable. The most violent kids show I ever seen! This scene is worse than the original!
I really thought that I was...
Why did they do... I'm never watching Disney Minus!
When people cough in 1893.
Welcome to the L Tavern. What can I get for you today? Hey, for today, I'll probably just go with the house special.
Good choice. I'm gonna go fix that up for you.
Alrighty. You wouldn't happen to have Corona, right? Don't be ridiculous. It's 1893. That stuff don't come out till 2020.
Right.
Unless you have the Timotron variant.
The Timotron variant? I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that strain that came out 2026 that travels through time? Johnny, you think you slick?
Look, let's all calm down. I can explain.
I'm listening.
You see, what happened was,
I didn't do anything. What did I do?
Oh,
Don't you have another charger?
I got a magnet charger.
Oh, actually, that's perfect. Let me see.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. I'm going to go ahead and just plug this up. And now I'm going to charge my phone normally and with a magnet charger at the same time.
Okay.
It's all about working smarter, not harder. You're not going to beat me in this game. I'm basically a pro.
I'll beat you one of these days.
Hey, do you want to stay for dinner? Dinner's ready.
Yeah, I mean, if y'all don't mind.
All right, enjoy.
Thank you, Mom.
Yo, what is this?
Oh, these are water chips.
Water chips. Can y'all not afford food?
What do you mean? This is food. Quite nutritious.
You're eating frozen water for dinner. That's not food.
Man, don't be like that. Just try
one. That's not food. I'm hungry.
Just try one.
Eat food. Right? I want real food.
I was invited by Regal to check out one of their one of many IMAX movie theaters.
Immediately when I got inside, it was humongous. I didn't expect it to be so big. It was so colorful and there was so much lights everywhere. They even had an arcade room, and me being the uncontrollable gamer that I am, I had to go inside and test out and play all the different games they had. They also had a lot of places to eat and drink, so you won't go hungry in there while you're having fun. It was really cool to experience an IMAX movie theater from the outside, and even cooler to experience an IMAX movie in the inside with their top of the notch quality. Thank you for inviting me, Regal, and check out one of your local IMAX theaters near you.
Hey, little bro, let's play a video game. If you win, I'll let you hammer down my pointer finger.
Really?
Yeah, all you gotta do is win.
I think I'm gonna play as Goku.
But I'm gonna fuse with a PlayStation 5. That's not fair. I'm gonna play as an Xbox.
You really think your Xbox is gonna be my Goku station? You're about to lose.
You should have updated your Xbox before battling me.
You're cheating.
I'm gonna hit you with the Sony Kamehameha.
Nutty, did he just dodge?
I'm gonna hit you, my red ring's a death beam! Is that it? Well, I'm about to end the console wars with this final attack! Sony Spirit Bomb! I win!
Okay, fine, I'll let you still hammer me. Here you go.
Really?
Yeah, just go ahead and put the hammer...
Why are you smiling? What? Mommy hammered my finger when he lost. He's a sore loser.
Wait, no, he tricked me.
No more play box station in the south zone against
revenge from last time.
Help me. Help me. Help me.
Oh, hey, what's up, Mom?
What is in your hand?
McDonald's.
I've been cooking food all day.
Okay, well, you can cancel. I got food already.
At least let me eat. What are you eating?
A snack?
Why? Don't you see me cooking water for dinner?
Because I'm hungry!
This water's gonna quench your hunger! Wait, no, God!
Hey, I made you dinner. Time for you to eat.
What's that sound? What are you watching?
Oh, I'm just watching horse videos. They calm my nerves.
Okay, just remember to forget the Spider-Man apples.
What?
Yo, I'm bored. You trying to shoot some ball outside?
Yeah, might as well. Let's go.
Yo, are you good? You under the weather?
I mean, not really. What's wrong?
Bro, I don't think I can breathe.
What do you mean you can't breathe? Are you choking on something?
No, it's like my airways are constricted and... I can't get oxygen into my lungs.
Bro, that doesn't make sense. You can't choke on air. Just breathe.
Bro, it's not working.
Bro, the air around us is free. Just take it. Breathe. You gotta be joking. You are unevolving. Just put the air in your mouth. Swallow the air. And is it April Fool's? No, it's the 18th. Jump's over, bro. I'll meet you outside. This was funny joke and stuff, but nah.
No, help me. I think I'm gonna call this asthma.
Bro, what you call it? Plasma? Whatever. Whenever you're done, just meet me outside. Grab the ball when you're done.
We'll play the ball when you're done.
And then after that, World War II happened. It was a very terrible time. Now, if you turn your pages to chapter... Looks like we're out of time. We'll finish this lesson tomorrow.
Wait, do we have any homework tonight?
Yo, shut up!
Oh, thank you for reminding me, man. Y'all got to read chapters 4 to 5.
And yo, why you talk so much? Yo, why can't even remind him?
Talk
yo,
too much.
Just stay quiet.
Meet me after class so I can beat you.
Stupid.
I'm about to take all of his lunch money.
Overlap you again. You're trash in Mario Kart.
Why are you going backwards? That's not how you play.
I give up.
No, play harder.
I want to beat you at your best. Why do you always give up?
Mom, I didn't even do it.
Shut up. We're playing a quiet game right now. Be quiet.
Shut up.
Shut up. Shut up. Finally. What did I just tell you?
What came in the mail today? Do not watch Disney Minus. It's a scam.
I'm gonna watch Disney Minus.
What kind of anime do they have on Disney Minus?
Attention all Dragon Ball fans. It's me, Gohan. Dad and I are in big trouble right now. Frieza's beating us in battle and my dad's running out of power.
Oh, I need to help Goku.
I need your help.
I'll do anything.
We need to give my dad our energy. All you have to do is give me your credit card number, the 3 digits on the back, and the month and year it expires.
I need to grab my mom's card!
Or else Frieza might just win this one.
Hey, I just sent you pictures of the credit card number and our social security number!
Thank you for being a loyal Disney Minus customer!
Why was I just charged $82,562.85 on my card? Goku needed our help!
Now!
You're gonna be the one that needs help!
Hey,
I don't know you, but my owner has found my iPhone, so he will find it back. So you better return it while you can right now, because we will find it. Like, you are a stranger. I don't know you.
Me, I just woke up. Let me wipe the sleep out of my eyes. Look, see, it's me.
Stranger danger, stranger danger.
Let me start my day. Just
unlock who you are.
Oh my God.
So I was invited by Regal Cinemas to experience one of their one of many IMAX movie theaters. I got some popcorn and was going to watch a classic movie, Elf, in IMAX. They gave me the whole theater to myself, and a huge curved custom screen was humongous. IMAX screens provide unparalleled brightness with quality and consistency. IMAX also provides a wider color spectrum and pitch-perfect tuning for you to experience the movie in better audio and visual effects. When I was revisiting the movie Elf for the holidays, it really brought this movie back to life with IMAX digital remaster imagery. I had a great time rewatching this movie and this experience and eating a lot of popcorn to go with it. I'm excited for more movies to come. Thank you, Rico, and I hope all y'all have happy holidays.
Hey, so what brings you into my doctor office today? So I came in today because I'm extremely allergic to cats and dogs, so I was thinking about maybe getting some allergy shots.
Oh, okay, that should be an easy fix. How many shots do you need?
I mean, whatever you deem necessary, just as long as it'll help me with my allergies. I just don't want to be allergic anymore.
No, okay, I'll get you situated right now.
Hey, I don't know you, but my owner has found my iPhone, so he will find it back. So you better return it while you can right now, because we will find it. Like, you are a stranger. I don't know you.
Me, I just woke up. Let me wipe the sleep out of my eyes. Look, see, it's me.
Stranger danger. Stranger danger.
Let me start my day. Just unlock
who you are.
Oh my God.
Yo, bro, have you ever cheated on a girl before?
Me? No, I never cheated. Black men don't cheat, so that doesn't even make sense. I never done that.
Put that on everything, you swear?
Do I swear? Bro, I put that on my granny, my mama, my baby mama, my baby, my baby sis, my baby brother, my homie's baby, my homie's baby baby, my homie baby mama.
La boom la la caca. I didn't do anything. What did I do? Thank you.
playing video games when it's 2 in the morning.
Hey, yo, squad, guess what?
What?
La boom, la la caca, wick!
Hey, yo, bro, you stupid, man. Play too much.
Hey, yo, chill, my girl's asleep. Hey, bro, what did I tell you about this PlayStation?
Still up playing video games at 2 a.m. Mom, I'm sleeping!
Oh, you're about to be asleep!
You have a decent resume for this job. Do you have any special skills?
Yeah, I can speak backwards.
What?
You want to see?
No.
How is this going to help? You sound like an Animal Crossing character. Somebody get him!
When siblings see you being lazy.
I was about to come back and throw it away! You're always snitching! Mom, wait, please!
Hey,
I don't know you, but my owner has found my iPhone, so he will find it back. So you better return it while you can right now, because we will find it. Like, you are a stranger. I don't know you.
Me, I just woke up. Let me wipe the sleep out of my eyes. Look, see, it's me.
Stranger danger, stranger danger.
Let me solve my danger.
I don't know who you are.
Oh, my God.
Okay, class, if you go to page 23 on chapter 2, you'll see. Oh, it looks like it's summer vacation. Y'all enjoy.
Yes, yes. I hope this summer lasts forever. First day of summer, I'm excited. I'm gonna go to the beach, maybe grab some ice cream, go to the pool, and... What just happened?
How's it went already? My summer just started. That's not even fair. I didn't get to do anything.
I wonder what's on Disney Minus today.
Tired of your brain rot, Pete.
Oh, they got Spider-Man 3.
Listen to me. I didn't bliss your father. He was trying to bliss me. He blissed himself.
Ta-da! What did he just say?
Remember Skibbity Toilet Riz? What the f*** does that mean anyway? Everything!
The Spider-Man has brain rot!
Pete, what is it?
It's MJ. I'm gonna try my Skibbity Riz on her.
That ain't Spider-Man! That's Skibbity Man!
I see Skibbity Toilet behind a window. Sussy Bacchus yapping around like Skibbity Bop, 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 Bop.
You called me Freddy Fazbear. Don't you remember?
Well, you are Freddy Fazbear. And you've earned it.
Freddy Fazbear! That's insane!
I come here like True Sigma, and my Riz is bussing, no cap. But when I think she's about to be busting it down with style...
Stop talking!
Man, I told you I'm sick of your brain rot. Do you want me to punch another hole in the wall?
God, this thing is giving me brain rot!
Skibbity Riz didn't work, Aunt May.
Start talking like a normal person, you moron.
I can't take this no more! I'm never watching Disney Minus again! Hey, little bro, let's play a video game. If you win, I'll let you hammer down my pointer finger.
Really?
Yeah, all you gotta do is win.
I think I'm gonna play as Goku.
But I'm gonna fuse with a PlayStation 5! That's not fair! I'm gonna play as an Xbox!
You really think your Xbox is gonna be my Goku station? You're about to lose!
You should've updated your Xbox before battling me! You're cheating! I'm gonna hit you with the Sony Kamehameha!
Nutty, did he just dodge?
I'm gonna hit you my Red Rings and Death Beam! Is that it? Well, I'm about to end the console wars with its final attack! Sony Spirit Bomb! I win!
Okay, fine. I'll let you still hammer me. Here you go.
Really?
Yeah, just go ahead and put the hammer...
Why are you smiling? What? Mommy hammered my finger when he lost. He's a sore loser. Wait, no, he tricked me! No more Playbox Station in the South Zone against revenge from last time!
I wonder what's on Disney Minus today. They added Invincible?
My turn.
Why is he on the Odd Show universe? He's killing everybody!
Please.
This ain't the Odd Show, this is the Strange Show!
My time here has been a speck in the span of my life.
Stop lying!
Telling you the truth.
Mark Grayson, get your father!
Who else likes to get headbutted in the face? Yeah, your mom.
Are you making fun of my mom? You're making fun of my mom! I'm taking a break from Disney Minus. I'm done. I'm really done.
Bless you, son. Bless you.
Thanks, Dad. I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
Daddy, good?
I think I'll sneeze too.
Oh, no, no! And that's how the Industrial Revolution started. And then after... Okay, class, it looks like we're out of time. It's Friday, I know, but I'm sorry. Y'all gonna have homework. Y'all gonna have
shots and Mr. Johnson.
What is it, Timmy?
It's impossible for me to do homework.
Okay, and why is that?
Because I'm homeless!
Oh, I'm sorry. I never even thought of that. In that case, you're gonna have homeless work! Homeless work, yeah, you're gonna have homeless work.
Have to write an essay on Michael
Jackson.
Mr. You gotta do the gritty. You gotta do it, Jimmy.
Mom, can I have a pet dog?
No, you can't have a pet. You won't take care of it and it will die.
What if I have a beginner pet to prove to you I can do it?
You wanna have a beginner pet? Okay. If you take care of this rice, I'll let you have a dog.
Really?
For how long?
Let me see.
Until the sun ages out, killing everybody with a supernova, killing all of human existence and all the planets and ending the whole galaxy.
I'm just kidding.
2 hours. Just take care of it for 2 hours.
Okay, I'm gonna take care of Ricey forever.
A few moments later.
Ricey, are you hungry? I should probably remember to feed my food. Oh, is this a rice? Yummy.
You ate my rice!
Yeah, I did.
It's just a rice. I could buy you another one.
What happened?
He ate Ricey!
It was food. I was hungry. You never even feed me.
No eating pets in the house. So you telling me Ricey's gone? Okay, it's not your fault, but I gotta ask you, did you remember to feed your food?
I was about to, but I forgot.
You had one job! One job, and now your rice is dead! I'm tired of you!